All right, and this match is underway. We got Arm & Hammer versus, I'm not sure what this team is called, Long Lost Brothers. So we got Long Lost Brothers with Rep on Zero Suit Samus and Yoshi. Arm & Hammer, as we saw earlier, playing with Wario Ness.
How's it going? This is Timmy. I'm AZ Timmy. How's it going?
Nice to meet you. I am Daniel Terry. I go by DJ Thoron.
Cool. Nice to meet you, man.
All right.
Man, I was just playing against them, Hammer being SS. I was the Jigglypuff. That guy is... It's pretty good.
Yeah. All right. So, what are you seeing so far here?
Pretty much right now, I think Wario is just trying to stockhold. Even though he's higher on the percent, that's pretty much his game plan, is to be the tank and just take the stockhold as much as he can. Where
there's a Ness, nice
everything
one
he can to do, deal out and do all the kills.
Zero Suit has a theoretically good grab about her, but having played her quite a bit, it's incredibly punishable. Oh, she tries to go out for some sort of ledge guard. I'm not sure what she was planning on, but there's a nice down B. Those are the down Bs that I wish I could do.
I just don't understand Zero Suit Samus with her down Bs and stuff.
Well, so here's a quick rundown of how it works. So she does a flip jump. It's a bit of a crescent
nice
motion. If she doesn't put any other input, it will, once she hits the bottom of that, if it goes over anybody, it will send them downwards. And if they are standing on a platform, it will root them.
Okay, cool.
Of course, if they're on that moving platform, it will send them through the platform. However, if she presses the B button, if you press the B button during that motion, she will kick, put out this kick, which is very powerful. Oh, there's an up smash, but he's accidentally saved by Yoshi. Wario Wap is ready to go, but it's gone.
Wario down to one stock already.
Zero Suit having a way with this.
Yeah, Zero Suit is putting a lot of work in this game.
I agree. Oh, there's a nice route. Okay, but there isn't quite enough damage on Wario. As I was about to say, if there isn't enough damage on someone when you root them, they can get out, like, immediately.
Oh.
What just happened?
The double kill there.
I believe
the uphill and then the down B going down hit him up, and then he just went down.
Yeah, so Yoshi somehow managed to send Ness up into the air and then SD by going downwards. And we are all square with one stock left each, so there will be no share stocking here. I feel like Zero Suit is trying to down B a bit too much to get out of sticky situations, and that it's a lot more punishable than you might expect. Oh, he just dash attacked his partner. Shoutouts to Team Attack. Oh, that's a nice forward.
Now it's up to Ness. If he can get one grab on Yoshi.
Yeah. It's just that if Zero has her way with him, then that's not going to be happening. Oh, and they're just ganging up on him as
it is SS, though, so we'll see. Can he pull it out?
He's trying to go for that flip kick. The flip kick would easily finish him off at this point in time. But right now, Blue Team is displaying a problem that many teams before them had. Not being able to finish off the stock. And it's especially dangerous in this condition because Ness could easily finish off both of them at this point in time. There's one.
There it is. Just needs one grab.
He just needs a grab. This is incredibly dangerous for Yoshi. There's a forward tilt. You gotta go for some kind of ledge grab, but that won't really be much of a problem.
Oh.
That is it. Excellently clutched out from Ness.
Comments from the players. Very hyped.
That was Arm & Hammer. Arm & Hammer take the first game. Is this a best of two or best of five? So this being winners finals, we are looking at a best of five match. So we are here. We may be here for a while if the next game is anything like this one. This last one was.
That one was a pretty long game.
Ooh,
that was the full 5-6
minutes.
Are we
going to Halberd? Perhaps not. Where are we going? We're going to Battlefield. We are going to Battlefield, ladies and gentlemen. Very nice and balanced stage. So, we have a change here. It looks like Arm is going to be switching to Peach. Once again, sticking with the theme of just picking red because he can. You don't need to pick the color of your team anymore, guys.
Although it does definitely help to be color coordinated.
You know what? It does help quite a bit.
If I use the, let's say, use the blue dress, that might be a little bit more confusing.
It would. I would not recommend a blue dress, but, you know, it wouldn't be a problem if you had, like, the white dress for the fire flower.
True.
That is a very nice color for Peach, in my opinion.
Ness getting Peach out of trouble there.
Oh, that's a nice crown slap, and that'll be the stock for Zero. First stock of the game. Arm definitely having a handle on the jump on Peach's jump canceling. For those of you not aware, if you hold down while jumping, Peach will basically jump minimally into the air and just float right over the ground, which is particularly useful because her aerials are fantastic. Her forward air is like one of the most powerful in the game. Crown slap is really nice.
Oh no, staying alive.
Oh, that's an up smash, but it only hit Zero. It looks as though Zero Suit Samus kind of forgot the team attack was on for a moment because she just kind of stood there and took it.
Oh, Yoshi.
Oh, careful. Yoshi tried to go in to finish off that stock, and the blue team's hitting each other quite a bit. Oh! Oh, but he doesn't quite make it back. The tether isn't long enough for him.
That was a spike if I've ever seen one.
Absolutely. Ness getting that bread and butter forward air combo. Oh, but seriously, getting some combos of her own. Peach almost caught Zero with that. Oh, they both tried to tag. Yeah, so there's a bit of a lack of synergy going on because you saw that both characters were trying to attack Peach and they ended up just mostly hitting each other. Rep trying to finish people off with the forward B. Very dangerous move, however, because it leaves you particularly vulnerable. And if you do it in the wrong place, then you're just SDing. Oh, but there's the back air.
Oh.
For the stock. We are at one stock advantage for Red Team. Yoshi looking to Yoshi is trying to cheese some charged up smashes out, and I don't think Red Team is having any of that.
It is still very close though. Peach and Ness could just die right here, and then it'd be basically one.
Would be
two
there. It is. Oh, nice little catch with that up B. That was a good interception by Yoshi. I feel like Yoshi could be using his forward air a little bit more for that meteor effect. Oh, that's a team kill. And Red Team is
Ness
suddenly
says,
at
I
a
take this
strong disadvantage. And there he gets caught in there. Up smash. And we are in the exact, I believe we are now in the exact same situation as we were before. Except at a slightly lower percent, and now at an advantage for Yoshi, trying to get a combo off of here. Oh, that was some nice damage just with the up smash, although it didn't do any knockback because of the egg.
Yoshi needs this one to keep the game alive. So they go to game. This is game two, right?
This is game two.
Oh, it's
however,
best out of five.
It is best
that is
of
correct.
Five. So it would definitely be in their best interest to win this game to even the score, but it is not over for them if they lose this. Yoshi, for some reason, almost looked at, Yoshi looked as if he thought he could edgeguard and then realized, oh wait, no, this is Smash 4. Oh, but there's the grab. Maybe an up smash would have been a better punish there. That might have closed out the game. But instead, one good up air might do it. Okay. Now you're just... Ooh! Meteor smash. Careful. Yoshi's getting a lot of damage onto Ness, but not doing any sort of knockback with it. Meanwhile, Ness could just get one good hit on Yoshi and call it a day.
It's anyone's game right now.
Oh! Nice catch with the... Nice catches with these PK Thunders, although I'm not sure if it's that hard to get.
Ooh!
Sinks right into the platform and up airs. That was brilliant. That evens up the set. I think they were pointing out that Hammer had a couple of extra kills on him that he probably shouldn't have had. Anyway, we are moving on to game three. Where are we going to be going here? There are a lot more options here than there were in previous games, although I imagine that some of these options that we are originally planning on having will eventually be banned. I honestly can't see Pilot Wings.
Yeah, I can't see Pilot Wings, like, with it being just very similar to, like, Venom Stage on certain parts.
And in the meantime, players are just more or less opting for the nice and simple stages. I don't know. If I were playing, I would take some time to learn the more complicated stages, because that would automatically yield an advantage over my opponents. But here we are in Town and City. That's a jab combo onto Yoshi, not the intended target. So we have a nice grab from there. Ness, yet to take any damage. Wow! Thunder just turning around. Yoshi is doing a pretty good job of putting damage onto his opponents by getting a free up smash from his neutral B. Oh, but they're having, red team having their way with Zero Suit.
Yeah, Zero Suit's getting beaten up right now.
Of course. Oh, that was a meteor fair from there. Yoshi is doing a really good job of finishing off these kills as he should be able to. That is definitely one of those little advantages that Yoshi has gotten about him in this game.
I love it, showing that Yoshi is a viable character. Absolutely. Very good character in this game. Not just good, very good.
I know that early Japanese tier lists were slating him as a top tier character. Maybe not quite that good, but definitely, I'm definitely seeing him as a high tier.
For sure, and it is also too soon to tell. You never know, especially with this game and character matchups is very, very important too.
Okay. Yoshi has to be careful though. He's definitely a kill percent, and he just egged his partner. Trying to go for those down Bs. Ness playing a bit of a dangerous game there. Well, we do see that red team is an advantage, however, although a little bit
small. Oh my goodness,
which has
Yoshi
now been reduced.
That Yoshi working overtime.
Oh, it looks like Ness's up B prioritizes overall. Either that or you just never use Zero Suit's down air, because it seems to take never priority. Oh! Oh, wow, that's a team kill. A very unfortunate one. Oh, but that's a shield break! Sharestaw coming in. We are now all square. That was...
Oh, man.
That was an incredible series of events. So, I don't know if you happen to see. So, first of all, Yoshi accidentally meteor fared his partner. After which, he managed to fare Ness into a shield break. And which threw him over the edge. So when he was in the shield break status, he could do absolutely nothing. So that was the stock. After which Yoshi just ran over and up smashed.
Basically just took a nap off the stage.
Well, he just up smashed Peach off the stage. And that's basically how we got to where we are now. Oh, too many team hits from blue team here. There's one thing that I wish that...
Yes, it seems like the trades are very even between the teams themselves, but if you look at the numbers of which team is hitting each other the most.
Oh, that's an up smash.
Exactly what we just talked about.
Yet another team kill, and that'll be the game for red team.
So it's 2-1 Arm and Hammer.
That is one of the things that 2v2 teams can stand to learn, just that synergy with reducing the hits and KOs that they get on each other.
And then actually, too, being able to work with each other because of that, being able to duel the grabs and smashes from the grabs, or like just bigger hits off of grabs, being able to play
so
off each
looking
other
at
productively.
Kalos, that is not a legal stage. However, if you pick the Omega version of that, that turns into like the best stage in the game.
Which level?
A Kalos. I don't know, man. If you're going to pick a Final Destination stage, you have so many options for Omegas. I mean, of course, not everyone is the same. There are going to be some differences here and there.
Small size differences from the tops on the sides.
One thing I've noticed, though, is that there can be some weird lighting effects happening in the original Final Destination. At a certain point in the stage, you just kind of don't see your character's colors anymore. You just see silhouettes. And that can be a little bit distracting, although there's a quick fix to that by just playing the Omega version of Battlefield, since I'm relatively certain it's the same thing. Anyway,
That's doing a good job not taking any damage and just staying
alive. Wow, so Zero Suit just kind of rooted Yoshi and just let him stand there, well, sit there in halfway into the ground and take a PK fire to the face. Wow,
so that evens it up
another
between
SD, yeah. So this is a game of SD so far. Now this is, I believe, this is set point for Red Team. Oh, the up B's from Zero Suit aren't quite working as well as he thought they could. Now that's a nice down smash from Peach. Oh, and there he goes. Ness using the PSI magnet for the first time this game, I believe. For the first time this set. Oh, he gets the grab. Not sure how he went that way.
That Ness still alive.
Trying to charge up a little cheesy side smash, but that doesn't quite work out for him. That's a nice up smash from Yoshi. Looked as though he...
The last hit did not connect.
Yeah, it was interrupted by Ness. Good job to him. Yoshi has a lot more options in terms of recovery, as the first, like, three times you use your up B sends you upward just a little bit. But you have to make sure you take advantage of it. It's almost as if your double jump and your up B have kind of switched places. Because instead of not losing your recovery, you have to not lose your double jump.
Yoshi feels so safe, too, coming back for just eggs over and over again.
And more eggs. And up smashes.
It's still even right now, even though she's at 150.
Yeah. Oh, and there he goes. It looks as though Red Team does have the advantage now. Oh, that was really nice, but we do have a nice recovery from Zero Suit. You can recover from basically nigh off screen. Be careful. There's the upbeat. It does connect. It's not going to be enough, though. Ness not having a difficult time getting back on stage. One up B against, well, a couple. Sorry, not one up B. Oh, I was confused for a moment. There are no items in this game, though.
Oh,
that
goodness,
came
sir.
From a turnip. Oh wow, that's a down B from Yoshi. Oh man, lots of near KOs here. But as long as they are still alive, never mind. As long as they're still alive, they were going to try to.
They're gonna have to finish that Peach so they can fight the Ness one on one. Even then.
Oh! That was a forward smash, and now even if Zero manages to KO the Peach, he has to. Well, there he goes. He has to deal with this Ness, and not been proving to have an easy time of it.
Oh, the
upbees. That was brilliant.